back in March 2020, 3,500 of you told us about your kit, what you use and what you like about it. This is our centerfire rifles survey, which 700 of you returned to us, and here are the results. Now, which caliber do you shoot, and is it true that the 6.5 Creedmoor is taking over the world? No, it is not. More than a quarter, 26% of you shoot 243. 18% of you shoot 308. 11% shoot 223. And the Creedmoor cult comes eighth equal alongside those gnarly 270 owners. Now the rifles themselves, we will come to the overall winners at the end of this item. First up, we asked you to rate them for what you like about them. One manufacturer really cleans up here. The winner for reliability, looks, accuracy and customer service, it's Danish gunmaker Schultz & Larsen. The winner for value for money is Savage. And the manufacturer that makes the best fitting rifles is Bagara. Which is the most popular rifle maker? In third place is Blaser. Second place goes to Sacco. And the winner with nearly 20% of the market is Ticker. And which is the most popular rifle? Let's do a top six because these rifles dominate the market. Sixth place goes to the Browning X-Bolt. In fifth place, it's the Remington 700. The fourth most popular rifle among Fieldsports Channel viewers is the Hauer 1500. Just ahead in third place is the Sacco 85, also voted the best looking of these top rifles. The second most popular rifle is, from Germany, the Blaser R8, also voted the most accurate. And the most popular rifle among our viewers, and the most reliable and the best value for money is, from Finland, the Ticker T3. All of these super solid rifles that get the job done. And that's what we're doing with Field Tester. Have a look at the website, link in the description below, for more kit reviews.